guys, I hope you guys like that early segment of me making breakfast and everything. I think it came out pretty cool. I think this vlog's gonna be pretty cool. It's gonna be a 2-day vlog, and it's gonna be Friday and Saturday, and we're racing both days. We're going to school first, then we're gonna go to track, practice, and then Saturday, wake up bright and early to go practice. I think it's pretty good. It's a pretty good day to practice, but it's kind of wet. Wet outside. You couldn't tell. So hopefully the rain dries by the time we go to practice. And yeah, we're gonna vlog at school. I'm leaving half day, so I'm leaving at around 1:30. I'm missing science and all that. So it's like the end of the day. I'm missing gym, which kind of sucks, but I'm racing, so yeah, that's gonna be pretty fun. So school starts in about 6 minutes. The bell's gonna ring, and my mom's coming out like in like let's say 2 minutes. She's right there. It just said her phone connected, so that's gonna start. And I think I'm not allowed to vlog in school. Obviously, I'm not allowed to have my camera, but I'll try to bring it out in some classes because my teacher's pretty chill. She's actually really nice. But I don't think I will because it's not the greatest. Okay, that's my mom right there. So, yeah. If you see anything inside the school, it means I vlogged. But if you didn't, whatever. So, yeah. I'll see you later.
In the vlog.
No way.
Dobby.
No way.
The Lego thing, put your Instagram, I'm gonna put your Instagram, your YouTube. Adam.
He's vlogging. Oh, let me take over the vlog. Hey guys, so it's the teacher right there.
Sorry, miss, it's just
Michael.
Aaron, you're in the vlog.
Oh, damn.
Dude, you're in the vlog.
I don't care.
Hi, shout out to me.
What's your Instagram?
S.E.V.A.S_9.
Subscribe to Gaming Chill the Blackball right now. I have good videos, I think. I don't know.
Don't
subscribe to Mucho Monkey! Back up!
Fight cut.
Subscribe to Gaming Chill the Blackball right now. Right now, see ya. This is why you should subscribe to me. I got nice COD videos, yes.
Get both!
Oh, I'll add your link.
Oh, no.
Hey. Right. Subscribe to Gaming Chill the Blackball.
What is that?
Random.
Watch this documentary called The Messenger. It's a bird documentary.
Tell you to teach them. Teach them.
No.
Okay.
Yeah, watch.
Subscribe to Birds Matter.
Yeah.
Tommy.
Hey guys. Go check out my video. Freddy Krueger Prank 1300. You should go check it out. Oh, and Birds Matter is here.
Here.
Should I take over? Just for like a scene?
He vlogs too.
So like, I'll see. Should I take over for a scene? Yeah, let's go.
Oh, today.
Cool, I don't want to see it.
I'd rather you have it low and face it up.
She can't see shit.
If she can. Put it closer. There, now it's in your face. Go.
Boo!
So guys, I'm taking over for now. Here's Gianluca. Go check out my YouTube channel. Link in the description, bro. Link in the description and on the screen. More editing for you.
The Legos!
That link!
Let me see.
It does.
Hannah, what is up?
already did that, hopefully, on the screen. Link in the description.
Yeah, 22.
So yeah, I'm trying to take Gus.
Dude, if I get away, taken away by LeBlanc, I'm dead. I won't get this camera back for like years. Subscribe to GL Phonetic 22. You're not on it. Don't worry, Joe.
He almost didn't freaking get him up.
No, you cheater. When you already did it. Go, Lesia. Go.
That way.
I took it then put it back.
Ew, I'm ugly. That's what I like.
Aaron Tiggy on YouTube. Oh, what's your name? I don't like fishies. So I'm about to leave and I got Gianluca.
Oh my daddy. Hey bro.
Okay. I gotta turn this off because the office can't see
me. Oh my daddy.
I'm on my way home now, so I'll be home in maybe 7 minutes. So yeah, we're gonna go home, I guess. Get ready, make the lunches for a bunch of stuff, get the cooler ready, and then go to the track, I guess. So yeah, so right now I'll be talking about tomorrow. So tomorrow we're gonna be like, I don't know, we're gonna be, oh my god, look at the bird. Cool. Okay, so tomorrow we're gonna be leaving bright and early, 6 o'clock in the morning. I gotta wake up and we gotta go race, right? We're gonna go today. I'm gonna go do some laps in because still is my first season. So I'm gonna go get some laps and we're gonna set up, keep the canopy up, unstrap everything. So tomorrow morning, all we gotta do is pull out the go-kart, register, get our transponder, and yeah, I guess we can go. So yeah, tomorrow's gonna be fun. We got, I think, two or three practice sessions. Our qualifying, and we got the pre-race and the race. I'm gonna try to get all that on GoPro. So yeah, that's gonna be thrown into the vlog. The vlog might be a little long, but I did get a lot of school clips, so hopefully I get a lot of time. I gotta get a lot of video footage for today. And then the tomorrow, it's gonna be all in one vlog, so the today side of it is gonna be all pretty much school stuff and a bit of practice stuff. If we see anyone from the team, like Logan or Miles, Jaden, Nico, shout out to you guys. If we see them there today, they're gonna be in the vlog. And if we see them tomorrow, obviously they're gonna be there tomorrow. We're gonna see them in the vlog. I'm pretty sure Jaden's supposed to come today. So yeah, I guess that's pretty much it. Right now we're about to go and listen. Screaming. It's actually hilarious. Whatever. I thought I would like to put that in.
Okay, so.
We run out of fuel.
Yeah, we do. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. He didn't eat lunch, so eating now. We're going to the track. I'm so happy. See, we've got the trailer in the back. Cool, ready to go. I want thing in the back here. The bags.
I'm a bag.
Are we same time tomorrow, or are we gonna wake up a bit later?
Don't you have to be there at 8 o'clock?
No. We were early last time. We got there at 7:30. Having the exact same number of octane in their gas, so so we're getting gas right now. There he is. Gas can. It's an old one. It's really weird to be going racing, and it's only like. It's only 3:06. I'm not even out of school at this time. So like, it's like really weird because I'm usually out of school. Yeah, I could see maybe going after school, but like leaving during school, like after Geo, that's the coolest thing because like I get to miss science, and science is not really my favorite subject. Never have been. So being able to leave now, it's pretty cool, and it's so weird because like thinking. I would probably be still in school, right? But whatever. Okay, he's right there. He just came out. Oh, he got himself a coffee. That's why it took so long.
Watch, don't
sorry.
Oh, country style.
Smells so good.
I love the smell of coffee.
Bro, I just got out of school. Out of school.
And what's up? This is me and Anthony and
hey man.
I can't fit in any of these damn cars.
Okay.
I don't got fucking know why.
I wanna record you sitting in one of these. Come on,
no.
Which one has all the seat all the way forward?
Okay. Oh, 69!
I won in that card as well.
90.
Okay, sit in 60. 60 looks clean, man.
60 because it's, you know.
No, the seat doesn't move in this one. Get out of here.
What? How is this? What?
Jaden. Oh, yeah, this one. Get in it, Jaden.
Get in it.
Ooh, brand new car.
Brand new car. I just want some. Oh.
I guess you were. Yeah. Guess you don't fit.
Well, I'm at the edge of it right now.
Look, Jaden, this one's number. That one has no number.
Oh my god, that was a seven number.
Neither does that one.
That
oh, this
a,
is
oh
the,
my god, that was a seven number.
This is the car Logan and Miles did the thing race in.
That's 99.
Yeah, they did the
Logan used to have his helmet backwards or something.
What?
Logan used to have his camera backwards.
Yeah. Look at him. Let's get him going around this corner. This guy right here.
This guy right here.
Who's under pressure?
Shut up.
This guy right here. In the Rotax, in the Minimax.
Rotax Minimax. That's Marcello Panizia. That's Marcello.
Don't wave, you'll distract him, Jaden. You can distract him. That guy's not pushing. That guy's pushing. Really?
Yeah. Isaac's hitting 45. And the fact that he went with a 44 flat and he's hitting 45.
I hit a 44.
I hit a 40! I hit a 40! No, I never.
Look at this, look at this pack! Nikki's leading the pack!
Oh, Nikki's on the pack! Oh, no, Nikki's on the pack! Oh, no, Nikki's on the pack! Oh, no, Nikki's on the
pack! Who's the guy in the white helmet?
Jean-Luc,
yeah, okay, that's his name. My friends know him.
Jean-Luc. He used to do a black slide when it was in junior high, and he used to beat everyone like that. And then he dropped out in the last race because they finally had a slide to see if everyone was the right slide.
So that's why he won? Because he was running the black slide?
Yeah. The entire race.
Look at Jean-Luc going for an overtake on Nikki.
But oh, he faked the throw.
Jean-Luc, there's Jean-Luc. I guess I was quick. I was pretty quick, but it's dogging in the straights, so we're gonna give it some more straight line power. But other than that, it's been pretty quick. I've been setting decent lap times for cold weather, but for sure better than last time. So it's been one session. I've already pretty much topped my lap time from last time, and it was a lot more warm that day, so I think it's okay. Chest kind of hurts because my chest protector was on a bit too low, so other than that, I think we're doing pretty good. I'm gonna do maybe 2 or 3 more sessions, then we're gone, because I don't want to be too tired for tomorrow, right? So I think we're good so far for the first session. I'm gonna try to get maybe 2-3 tenths faster, but other than that, I think we're good. So we just got home, kind of tired, my back hurts and everything, but tomorrow's a new day, and I think if we get ready and everything, if we get set up, cart's set up. The only problem is the tent's not all set up and everything. But if I get my side all good, I think I'll be able to race at my full potential tomorrow. Still, it's still gonna be cold. It's gonna be about 12 degrees tomorrow. So yeah, but whatever. I'll probably see you guys later on the last clip when I end the day off and we go for tomorrow. So tomorrow's gonna be a fun day. Tomorrow's a race day. You're gonna get everyone in the video, and yeah, it's gonna be a pretty fun day tomorrow. So it's now about 10 o'clock, and I'm tired. We watched a Leaf game for a bit, but it's time to go to bed now. So the camera cuts out before I get to the track tomorrow morning. It's because I left my charger at the track and I can't really charge my camera tonight. So we'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Yo guys, what's up? It's bright and early. It's 6:15 a.m. and I just got ready, and it's time to start day 2 of the vlog.
Try to stay focused, please.
Thank you. Hopefully we get there a bit quicker because we're late. So we're not late, we just need to set up the canopy. Huh? I know. That'd be even worse. So we just arrived, and this is what I'm racing today. I'm just kidding, as you can tell. So, Jaden, we got Jaden here. Jaden, once again.
Hey, man. Hi. Just hanging in the trailer.
In my truck. Hold the camera.
I need to get in.
We got good old Anthony here.
Don't lie to me.
And Miles. Where's fidget spinner?
Don't lie to me, my mom.
Oh, my camera's like on low battery.
My mom didn't say let's go in there. Show him how I can get in. Show your view.
Hey, okay, hurry up and go, because my camera's like on its lap.
Just get
I am a good vlogger. I have a tripod.
Better than Roman Atwood.
No. Roman Atwood's a really good vlogger.
Like
what?
He buys his kids like ATVs every day.
Yeah. Hey, you want an ATV?
Yeah. Oh, sure. What color?
Fine green.
Oh, that'll cost $1,000 extra. And I still want it. Oh, there you go. Like, his kids are really
small. Jaden, now Foz, social experiment on YouTube, gone.
Hey,
I got that on camera, that's the best part.
I saw that. That was part of the video.
Social experiment. Oh, fidget spinner trick shots.
Oh man, my finger.
Fidget spinner thingy McBobs.
Fidget spinner.
Oh, we should have done a 1,000-degree fidget spinner video.
1,000 mile per hour fidget spinner.
Trick shot. Oh, I can't see. Trick shots. Trick shots.
Oh, my back hurts.
This is crazy. Oh, I wonder if I can do the 1,000 like mile fast one.
You know the guy that
misses.
You know the guy that's like this one guy. He took a fidget spinner.
So I might give this to you. What do you order at Amazon? No.
Giftfidget.com.net.
Where am I give it to Anthony? Cause it's red.
Logan, I got Logan in the vlog. Nico, you're in the vlog.
You know what? Yo. You know what, Anthony? One of my videos has 12,000 views. So.
Someone stole your video and got 4,000 views. How do you feel?
We'll take his hat.
4,000 views?
Yeah. Yeah.
Stole?
Someone stole your video. The one of the girl flipping, driving over you.
And that wasn't driving over me.
Yeah, it was.
That was me.
Very bored.
The one of
I do not know what this, life is.
The one of this girl where the guy where the girl flies over them and then pulls the side slowly. That had 12,000.
No, I had a mill.
What?
Yeah,
did. Where do you see him?
The one on my channel. That had 12,000.
No. I thought the EC Casey video had 1,000.
The real one had a mill.
Yeah, but it linked to my channel, so it gave me 12,000.
They're alpine.
I'm gonna kill the
alpine star, sorry. They have a hint of red.
I wanna show you something with their size too. What I can do.
Yeah, Jaden, what size shoe do you wear?
What?
What size shoe do you wear? What size shoe do you wear?
6.
11.
Like,
11 and a half.
Shoe.
Do Mackenzie likes them?
Mackenzie, does Mackenzie like your...
Mackenzie likes my shoes.
She does?
She likes everything about you.
You like, walk with her on the truck, hang out at lunch.
So you guys went out on a date today?
We're not dating. And I don't think she even knows that we're in a relationship.
You're married, not dating.
If we were married, I'd probably have a ring. Do I have a ring on my finger?
No
rings. See, we're not married.
Logan, you're in the video.
It will boost your survival count by 30%.
Talking.
Yes!
Okay.
I did it! You saw that!
What? I didn't catch it.
Yeah. Mostly talk about
that. I do.
I don't know.
Wait. I have 100 subscribers.
I have 800 something views on my video.
What?
I have 800 something views on my video.
What's your YouTube channel?
What's
your channel?
I don't have a channel.
Then where's your video?
This is why.
This is why I never played baseball. Guess what, my video got 12,000 views.
Okay.
My video got 800.
Guess what, my video got 83 views.
Wow, that's more.
83 views? My video got one view a week.
One of my videos got 4,000 and got taken down.